Echo Basin because there was no snow. Weber Canyon with this beautiful weather. Santa had to wash his boots off, they were so muddy. Before we get started, Santa just wants to say after the tree lighting ceremony, we're going to go to the community center. And now we'll be back with goodies. Good to see you again. Good. Some good old new fire trucks this year. They're so happy to be back in jolly old Mancos town. Does everybody know what we're here for tonight? What are we going to light? And no torches. All right, so let's get around the tree. We're going to do a practice countdown. And with Santa's little magic, we will make the tree come on for the jolly old season. Guys, and we will stop. We will practice. We will go from five backwards. Ready? It's so great to be here with the snow flying over Grand Junction. I can see the beautiful city below. Coming over the mountains, what a ride. So happy we had who? Who's the reindeer that gives me light so I can come through this wonderful night? Rudolph! If you're all lucky later when I leave, you might see us fly over wonderful Mancos Town. Santa's had a cold ride from the North Pole. So, let's go to the community center and warm up.
Thank you.